and welcome to my channel. I'm glad you clicked on this because I am excited to share with you my winter home decor tour. After I took all my Christmas stuff down, like 2 weeks after Christmas, I do like to leave it up a little bit longer. I was just kind of in the need to leave things a little more simple. So I really like that look anyways, but I am going to take you around my small home and show you what I have. And most of the items are thrifted, as you will see, and I will point out. So I hope you enjoy my winter home decor tour of 2018. All right, so here is my living room winter home decor. And I am keeping it really simple right now. I do not have much on the walls and much furniture. It's all hand-me-down or thrifted, and not much on the bookshelf. So this is just an overview of my little living room before I get into the details. All right, so this pillow was a sale from Kohl's, I believe. And then this blanket was a gift. And then this was a thrifted brown pillow. And I know it's not matching, but I kind of like the different textures going on there and patterns. And then just my lamp shelf here, just a Bible verse. And then I did have this pine cone mason jar for Christmas as well, but I just thought that would be cute left over there. And on my chest here, I'm not sure if I like the two antlers. Those are actually my dad's, and he's letting me use them. But I know those are really popular right now. Let me know if you think I should just do one and then put something else there, or if the two looks okay, or if it looks tacky altogether. Definitely comment below what you think. But I'm just leaving that really simple right there too. Just with the tray and my books and fake hen and chick there. Moving on over, that's where our tree was. Then I just put the blanket basket there on our hand-me-down chair. I have this pillow I got on sale from Walmart. I don't think my husband really likes it, but I absolutely do. It's so unique. I think I like a lot of different textures all together in different patterns. It's pattern play, right? Anyways, up on the wall, I put a plant here and kept my and sign in my thrifted crate. And in my other thrifted crate, I just left this and the braided ball that's thrifted and my DIY topiary that I made in a video about a year ago. And then just our TV is on this stand. I would like to hang it eventually, but I haven't gotten to that point because I want to paint the walls too. All right, so down here, ignore my husband's computer, but down here I just have some old books that I thought looked nice, and again, another antler. Some books we actually do really read, and I kind of went with the warm tone, like blues, creams, oranges. And then in this jar, I have a little air plant. All right, moving here by this rocker. This pillow was from Holler last year. And then up to my built-in, and I love this. I don't know, it's so simple. Every year, or every season, I think I like how I decorate this. But down at the bottom, it is just so simple. And with my globe, and I like the brown and blue and gray book there. And then some milk glass, just three things there, and two things on top. Honestly, like, after I took Christmas decorations down, I did not put anything back up except the globe. So when I took down, I kind of just left it. And then many of you have seen this before. So that's my living room, all in a nutshell. All right, and here is my music room. It hasn't changed much either. And again, I'm liking the simplicity of it all. So on the piano, I just put a few of my sentimental things, like this piano and my flute willow tree, and then just some of these Dollar Tree burlap flowers. I really like these. I think they transition into winter very well. All right, moving on over to my DIY painted shelf. Here I left these. I just took the balls out, Christmas balls, and then transitioned to this grapevine ball here and another DIY topiary and thrifted candle and candle stand. And then down here, it has not changed from my Christmas tour that I will put in the description box. And over here in this corner, I did simplify this and took out the Christmas pops of color. So this is just a old chair that I had. I put a blanket on it and this cozy pillow and a turquoise pillow that I made. I like browns and turquoise for the winter. Anyways, on here, this is kind of similar. And then my little bag and this, I don't know if it's done yet because it feels almost bare in this middle one. So just a wreath and this white vase, this little thing I got from Arizona. And then here, this is a free printable. It's for me and my house, we will serve the Lord. I use this in almost every, or that frame, in almost every season of decor except Christmas. And just a giant pine cone from California. And then this is still the same in that shelf with the books. But that is all I have for my dining room, music room, other than this mirror I kept here. But I might move it over there to my living room. So this is just my living area, home decor. And I like simplicity, but again, comment below if you think or have any ideas for decorating. Oh, one other area. Up here, I want to find a wreath. And I don't know what kind of wreath I want to find, but something needs to go up there because it looks really blah to me right now. But anyways, that would be a good tip if you have an idea for me to find a wreath or make a wreath or something for that area. Thanks so much for clicking on this video and watching it. Definitely give it a thumbs up if you enjoy thrifting and home decor, because I know I do. And if you like, I would love to have you subscribe to Davy Killian, to my channel. I do a lot of thrifting, organizing, cleaning, and DIYs, so I would enjoy having you as part of my YouTube family. With that, I hope you have a blessed and wonderful day. Bye.